thinking, all this engineering and architecture, it doesn't come cheap. Do you think there's even any treasure left?
We're wondering that ourselves. Goes nothing.
No use, the current's too strong.
Whoa, hang on. Ah, there. I got control again.
We're getting there.
You didn't happen to bring us some spare clothes, did you?
I did.
Great.
They're on the plane.
Not great.
That dam. We can drive through the sluice gate.
Here we go.
Hey, Nate. It's no good. It's blocked.
Okay, I'll try the other one. Seen that. And behind door number two. Looks like this one's clear.
Nice work.
We're good. Watch this. Hang on!
We did it!
You sound surprised.
Maybe a little.
And we're up. That elevator's working.
So far, we're 2 for 2.
Yeah, which means we're due for some disaster.
And the water wheel's working, that goes well.
Give me a hand with this. Ah, crap! I'll hold it. Just get the car. Okay. Here goes nothing.
Three for three.
Gotta love that pirate engineering.
Wow. It's like a postcard.
Yeah, Libertalia. Come for the beautiful views, stay for the life or death gunfights. So what made you change your mind?
Huh?
You said you almost didn't come back.
Well, I couldn't leave when you were clearly in over your head. And, you know, there's that whole marriage vow thing.
For better or worse.
Yeah. For better or worse. Here. Give me a hand with this. You know, even if you think that you're protecting me, you don't have a right to shut me out. No matter what it is, you're supposed to come to me so that we can work through it together, as a team.
I know that. Really, I do. It's just...
You know, we should stay focused. There'll be time for this later.
Next stop, New Devon.
Hey, Elena? Nate?
We're here, Sully. Where are you?
Still in the air. Saw a bunch of shoreline vehicles heading north.
I guess we'll see them soon.
You two doing okay so far?
We hit a few hitches, but so far so good.
All right, good. Keep in touch, will you? I'm not the no-nose is good news type.
We'll try. Over and out.
Okay, should be on the other side of the bridge. Hang on tight.
Nate?
Hold on!
Roy!
Oh, I hate bridges! No, no, no!
Oh,
hell!
Turn around! We're heading for the falls!
I can't! Current's too strong! Brace yourself!
Nate? Nate! There! We can climb up those rocks!
On it! Go! Go!
I got it! Come on! Hey!
Waterfall! Waterfall!
Nate!
Okay! I'm okay!
The tree is not okay!
Oh, come on!
Over here! Gotcha! Whew! Well, so much for the car. Come on.
I wasn't trying to protect you. It's just I made a promise that I was done with this life.
We both did.
Yeah, but I broke it. I didn't tell you because I was afraid.
Afraid of what?
Of losing you. I guess I was, protecting myself. You know?
We have a lot of ground to cover.
Yeah. We should keep moving.
This way.
Well, at least we're on the right side of the river now.
Yeah. That would have been bad. I see an opening up there.
Good call. Now, how do we get up there?
Avery sure picked a gorgeous island.
Well, maybe we can come back here on a vacation, huh?
Maybe. Anything?
No. Slippery. why you're lonesome? Rest in peace, my pirate friend. Judging by the clothes, they're colonists. Maybe it was a fight?
No, I don't think so. Look how they're arranged.
Yeah, you're right. They're stacked. They were just shoved against the walls.
They were already dead when they were brought here. This is a mass grave, Nate.
Hello?
Who is this?
Now look at the sign. Traitor. It's one of the rebels.
That's a bad way to die. Here's another one.
Sorry, buddy. No disrespect.
More gibbets.
I guess that's one way to quash a rebellion.
I have to wonder if this was always the plan.
What, to slaughter all the colonists?
No, to lure them here in hopes of finding a utopia, only to rob them of everything that they have.
We are dealing with a bunch of pirates.
Well, that is pretty diabolical, even for pirates.
That gate's not budging. We need to get up and over.
Hodie mecum, eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
Some paradise. Digna factis recipimus.
We receive the due reward of our deeds.
Especially if you cross Avery.
It's from the Bible. The penitent thief, Dismas. Avery was a little obsessed with him.
Avery doesn't strike me as the penitent type.
Well, in his mind, I'm sure he thought he was. just need your help for a sec.
Those things don't look steady.
They're not. Be careful. Excuse me. Welcome to Avery's neighborhood.
It's a nice place. If you don't mind some structural problems and water damage.
Yeah, clearly some drainage issues.
A real fixer-upper opportunity. Okay, so looks like somebody blew that dam and then flooded the whole place.
You know, I forgot. Pretty good at this.
All right, so which one of these do you think is Avery's?
My money's on that one. One that's still intact.
Ah. They're not so bad at this either.
Yeah, well, you know, I've had a little practice, read a few books.
Shit, no, shit.
What? What?
The front door.
Sam.
He's still alive.
Yeah, for now. Come on. All right, keep your eyes open for shoreline types.
Yep.
There goes nothing. Whoops! You all right?
Yeah. You know, when Sully told me about this place, I was picturing wooden shacks and simple homes at most.
Yeah. Through here. Watch your head. Ooh, someone had it in for this guy. Oh, another old note. Dragon. We're in Christopher Condon's house. Shit. Shoreline. Elena, get down.
I see them.
Charles hasn't come back with our 4x4. Drake's probably still out there. So lock this place down. We need to be prepared if they show up.
What's that?
Nothing.
Had better be nothing.
Down without the fight, though.
Just tired. We're ready for you. I'm ready for you.
Oh!
All this for one man?
After everything, you're really asking me that?